Sunday Others. We got a lot of other categories. But we got requests. We got a couple of requests for these other categories. So like, comment, subscribe, please. Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you. I'm new to YouTube, trying to grow. Been here 8 months, 7 months, and the end of December will be 8. I'm going to get that right sooner or later. About to change again. That's tough. But anyway, K Rhino, man. We got another K Rhino, man. Last time I did K Rhino, intriguingly, I had a couple of people come out saying, "Oh my God, you never heard of K Rhino?" This is Jeremy DeHira. This is his guy. He got in the tournament coming up. It's interesting how I've never heard of this guy. He got so many albums out. Never heard of the guy until I heard the last song. Last song, pretty fire. Pretty fire song. So I told him, be careful with all the songs you give me, because you remember, once you give them to him, you can't put them in the tournament. But he said he ain't going to need this song for the tournament. So, all right. That's what he said. So we're going to check it out. A Journey Through the Metaphor Limerick. This is definitely a song that a lot of people haven't heard. This is off his actual channel, and it only has 850 views. 50-some views. So, yeah. This is I like underground songs sometimes, because, you know, K Rhino, clearly he has to be a city name. Kind of how Pastor Troy was to Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? I promise you, if I mention Pastor Troy to a lot of people, they ain't gonna know who the hell I'm talking about. But he was an Atlanta big name, you know, real big name in Atlanta, you know. So if you're from Georgia, you probably heard of him. So wherever this guy's from, people from the city probably know of him. That's probably why he's so famous out there. But clearly, it says Journey Through the Metaphor Labyrinth. I think that's how I said that. I said that right. So this is gonna be some funky stuff. Let's see what type of lyrical level he on, y'all. You know, I don't know if he quite on the new school of the greats, but people think he can win the tournament. So that's tough. You know how many people be in this tournament? That's crazy. You know how many stars are gonna be in this tournament? Like, that's a bold statement. Well, we're gonna see, y'all. We're gonna see. Anyway. Shout out to you. You mentioned this. I think he sent it to me on my Instagram. I always tell y'all, it's easier to get in touch with me on Instagram than YouTube. I will see your message on YouTube, but I don't always reply to the messages on YouTube. Sometimes I might say a comment, and then you will reply back to that, but I never see the reply because I got so many new comments. And the reply, it'll pop up on my email saying you got a reply, but I get so many pop-ups. It'll also tell you got a message, so I don't look at those at all, because you get literally billions of those. So, your best bet, if you want to have a conversation about anything, just hit me up on Instagram. Y'all know my Instagram. It's in the comments below. So, all right. Journey Through the Metaphor of Limerick. And let me start. Make sure here we go. Make sure I turn it up.
We knew this moment would come. Yeah. Moment will come. Ha. No use trying to hold it off. I morph into an arrow from a crossbow. Fork on your torso and throw myself at the compartment where your thoughts grow. Cardio blows kill your heart slow. Composed decades of raw flow, but lost no skill over the course though. My tongue got four blades like a quattro. When it sparks in war mode, it arse foes like a dog swollen from parvo. I bark so hard my own.
Right. He used a lot of big words too. So A, that shows how smart he is, but B, that's sometimes difficult to break down. I'm gonna go back a little bit and see if I can break down some of these.
My crossbow, fork on your torso, and throw myself at the compartment where your thoughts grow. Cardio blows kill your heart slow. Composed decades of raw flow, but
cardio blows kill your heart slow. Okay.
Your torso and throw myself at the compartment where your thoughts grow. Cardio blows kill your heart slow. Composed decades of raw flow, but lost no skill over the course though. My tongue got four blades like a quattro. When it sparks in war mode, it arse foes like a dog swollen from parvo. I bark so hard my own jaw broke. I host a talk show where narcissistic marks get roasted in the dark smoke. My speech shots like a hot grease.
I'm gonna tell you what his downfall gonna be in the tournament, based off of what I've heard so far. Now, Jeremy DeHara, I know you're watching this video, so this is what this is. If you want him to have a great chance in the tournament, you need to make sure you pick songs that cover all ranges of all categories. Clearly, he's a lyricist. We understand that. He's a very genius lyricist. Clearly, he's saying words I don't even know. But that ain't everything. You know what I'm saying? Lupe's a lyricist, but Lupe also got production. Lupe also got different unique flows and fun flows. You know what I'm saying? Lupe also got. I'm using Lupe as an example because he sounds closer to like a Lupe type of style. But you want to get songs that cover all these genres because you'll be mad if he loses and he did a super lyrical flow. He won a lyrical category, might lose all the other categories, and that's tough. You know, a full song has a lot of different categories. You know what I'm saying? Like Flow Switches. I haven't heard any real Flow Switches in this yet. I might finish listening to something. Clearly, it's 5 darn minutes long, so let me stop pausing. But that's what I mean. Like, you want to make sure, remember, we talked about it, me and DeHair, behind the scenes. But he my tournament guy. But their production will be a new category. And the last one, we're still working on that, but there's a good chance that me and you gonna finish talking about that. You hit me up in DMs. We'll talk about it. But anyway. Pop, the leash drops, the creeks, enough heat to leave potholes in a street top. 100 years later, the heat stops. To properly clean up what leaks out, you need 1,000 square feet mop. Now I'm smoking brains over open flame steam, and I'm throwing pain beams that make Novocaine scream. I'm lynching them with the throw speed. You throwing some pain that make Novocaine scream. Novocaine supposed to numb yourself. If it make Novocaine, that's tough. Of Lincecum, and in the interim, no one's allowed to even think vision or mention them. When I don't have a mic device to flow on, my spawn robotic protons let me remove my whole arm like Voltron. It hard as granite, my hand gets, my fist becomes expansive. I speak through it and rapid vocals transmit the morpho syntax gamut. I ran it when the ethereal telephone is ringing. Alright, my challenge is to see how many bars I can get. My goal is 5. I give up. Span planets to answer it. Soon as you make a mad try to be a bad guy, I'ma pass by, snatch and hide you inside of a flash drive. Known to speak fast as gazelle feet, while you release words that excrete the kind of discharge a snail leaks. Ring hell, sleet, I scale. You get. He basically saying, you give out. When you be rapping, you be saying words that's so trash. It's the crap that the snail leaks when it's crawling. That's tough. He said in some big words, so I was just trying to make it simple. Snatch and hide you inside of a flash drive. Known to speak fast as gazelle feet, while you release words that excrete the kind of discharge a snail leak. Ring hell, sleet, I scale beats and reach rocket propel peaks. You can't see me, but you feel me like braille sheets. Moving with the force of a whale fleet, I swear. You feel me like braille sheets? Like I said, that's gonna be his only downfall, is he don't got all the other categories. That's gonna be tough. Nail cheeks for 12 weeks, my tongue punctures lungs deeper than nail cleats. Over elite teachers, I prevail, sweet, completely delete and keep you between the. See, the last song was actually fire. I know I'm pausing, y'all just have to deal with it. The last song was actually fire because it had a fire beat, so he was riding on a fire beat. I'm just saying, make sure you have songs like that. Border where heaven and hell meet. Methods extend far beyond the weapons of men. The heat pressure my rap sheet registers measures of 10. Hidden messages within my word lessons again. Skill kills anytime you put the S at the end. Nonetheless, I'm the professor who invented the test. My consciousness got months compressed into a minute or less. Happy to say that you're a castaway, captain of K. Kidnapped tomorrow, so you're eternally trapped in the day. And time flies, so I mixed and made it hard to surmise. So an hour from now won't even be there when you arrive. I misdirected. He said, he was saying so much shit in one bar. But he said, I mixed time up, so you won't even surmise what time it is when you arrive. He said it in different words and stuff, but yeah. With chronologic evil effects, you have to rewind the time to find week after next. Know that his breast and I exploded like loaded text. Holes in his solar plexus, his stomach turns like a Rolodex. And then my throat injects a mainstream artist with spoken gangrene. And so supreme and left a growth on him long as a plane's wing. Your back is dropped over the top of some jagged rocks. These average flocks watch me like Magnavox as I shatter blocks and ravage spots. Aerobotics so past the top, I piss on astronauts with massive shots. I'm like two surgeons, I'm a paradox. You know another thing that's really interesting, and this is why Kendrick is so special. Sometimes you can be too lyrical. You know what I'm saying? Where you leave no. Andre and Kendrick mastered the art of being. Well, Kendrick can be too lyrical sometimes too, but more than not, he doesn't. He be just lyrical enough where you can understand what he says, but he says it in such a unique way that you've never heard it before, and you really think about it. You know what I'm saying? I always like using that one line that he used in that song. It's a little funny song, but he says something about I have more white than Jesus and the Gentiles. And like saying, you know, you won't really understand that bar unless you read the Bible. But at the same time, it's a very simple bar, but it really is a very difficult bar. But you know what I'm saying? But a lot of times, and I call Andre the master of simplistic rhymes. He says some of the most simple things that have some of the deepest meanings. But he don't try to say it in, he don't try to use real difficult words and real super intricate phrases. That you clearly, the phrase is barish, but people are like, that's too difficult to think about. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes you want to be able to hear to every audience. And that's another issue. If you're going to be too lyrical, that might go against him too. Clearly, he might win a lyrical category, but you know what I'm saying? Like I said, you just want to be able to, like this whole time I'm hearing this, I'm hearing lyrical bars after that, but I have no idea what he's talking about. I'm serious, like I don't know what the meaning behind this song is at all. But it's super lyrical. Very decent. It's like Eminem. Eminem's really good today. If you have some of them bars you ain't never heard today in your life, they're like, what? Eminem, how do you even think of that? Well, you don't be talking about nothing. You don't be talking about nothing. You can be a mumble rapper and talk about nothing. You also could be a lyrical rapper and talk about nothing. You see what I'm saying? You got to have a message behind it. You know what I'm saying? Some type of meaning. What does the song mean? You know what I'm saying? He says, journey through the metaphor. Clearly, this song is meant to not mean anything. He's just trying to show you how lyrical he is. So, I understand that. But, I digress. Y'all know what I'm saying.
More rotten rappers plot, the worse my habit gotten. Oxygen is no longer an option when the cabin locks. I stare at dots till my hair is hot. One of my savage plots will have your knots off as a fabric washed bag of socks. I rock a beat till the cops retreat. Known to block the street and drop some heat, even with taser guns shocking me. I'm obviously elite, you cannot compete. Shouted my topics deep into the night when I finish writing, the clock is sleep. My jabs are great, they decapitate. What used to be a rapper's face is now only a neck under a massive space. I'm a half erased basket case. Once my style's gastric place, they leave a 98 day aftertaste. I multiply bars for more rhymes. See, when I design them, I write every line differently four times. My intellectual home is a terror zone. My baritone is known to circulate strong psychedelic pheromones. Free throws with
my baritone is known to some psychedelic pheromones. Super bar. What's he talking about?
Blows and bold strikes with frontal lobes. Compose and make 100 rolls. Scholars look like 1 year olds. Stunning flows, I hold a ton of those. Right handed atomic blows. Medics don't know how to keep holes in his stomach closed. To grasp my ideas take 5 years. My senses work in reciprocity, so my ears see and my eyes hear. So twisted that even love hated me. I insatiably ate for weeks. I'm so crazy that bravery's afraid of me. Barricade yourself in the back of your house, and I'll be reaching through the keyhole and snatching you out. My multiple styles left him so toxified his throat fried. The planet's diameter, I was standing on both sides. No surprise that I go harder than most guys and flow until he's lifeless and won't stop until his ghost dies. The super speed letter monster, I'm reading aloud 50,000 words a minute on a teleprompter. Dominant and skill preponderant. Once the sun was lit, I launched a ton of spitting and compassed it for the fun of it. That's nonsense, not an honest accomplishment. The velocity I'm coming with, so prominent, the speed I'm at a vomiting. Never seeking the glamour, I get deep in the grammar. Slam my words into your face like the teeth of a hammer. And regardless if your cars are cleaner, my eternal bars are meaner. Scar you in a large arena, somewhere out in Argentina. I walk a path between pacifists and acid fiend. Blast you with gasoline, film it and watch it on a plasma screen. I'm writing past supreme, flow tactics are bad. He last was seen a mile from Abilene in a vast ravine. I watch these known cats recycling clone raps. I architected hard digital dome slap phone apps. Slaughter every name on my rhyme list. Explosives in a dozen roses. Guess you could say I killed him with kindness.
See
what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Now clean it up.
That beat's kind of cool. Alright, let's K-Rhino. Y'all heard my notes on the song throughout the song. You know what I'm saying? Very good rapper. I mean, I definitely ain't gonna sleep on him no more, but very good rapper. But clearly, I haven't heard his. I heard he got a lot of albums, so I haven't heard his discography. I'm almost certain that all the issues that I had are covered in a lot of songs I haven't heard yet. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just basing off of what I've heard so far. So and even then, a lot of those issues that I'll talk about were better in the last song. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna see. I think in the end, if I was to guesstimate, his downfall is going to be his storytelling ability. Like, you need to be able to not even to tell a story, but have a plot. You know, let's have a plot about something. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what his plot is on most of his songs from now on. If I can really think about it, I don't know what the plot was on the last song. It was fire. That last song was fire. Go check that video. I'm going to tag both of those songs at the end of this video. But, anyway. Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. We out.
On the Urban Experience. Where we do things the urban way. I'm out.